This is an honest review. If it's shit, I'm going to spit it in your face.